الحمد لله رب العالمين، وأصلي وأسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى أهله وأصحابه أجمعين. أما بعد، منهاج السالكين لفهد الدوافر بي الشيخ عبد الرحمن بن ناصر السعدي رحمه الله، chapter gifts هبة gratuity عطية and bequest وصية. There are a type of donation contract. هبة is the donation of wealth by individual is alive and healthy. عطية is the donation of wealth by individual while sick from an illness from which death is feared. Wasiya is a will that is donated after the death of an individual. All of these forms fall under the category of charity and benevolent deeds. Hiba is taken from person's will, while atiya and wasiya are taken from one third of the will or less to someone other than a heir. If it exceeds one third of the will or is given to be an heir, then it is contingent on the approval of the other heirs who are of sound mind, because equity among the children will be observed in all of these three forms. This is based on the narration. اتقوا الله وعادلوا بين أولادكم في الله and be equitable among your children. Once Hiba has been donated and been accepted by the recipient, then it is not permissible to ask for its return. This is due to the hadith العائد في هيبته كالكلب أي نعم يقيء ثم يعود في كيه. The one who takes back a gift is like a dog who vomits and then eats its vomit. لا يحل الرجل المسلم أن يؤتي آتية ثم يرجي فيها إلا الوالد فيما يؤتي ولده. It's not permissible for a Muslim to give a gift and then take it back except for a father concerning what he has given to his son. Although it has been reported the Prophet will accept a gift and reciprocate the giver. The father can take from his son's wallet he wills, except if the son is harmed by it, if it is taken to give to another son, if it is taken during an illness of either one of them that leads to death. The possibility of the father taking from wealth of his son is evident from the following hadith: Anta wa maluka li abik, you and your money belong to your father. It's reported from Ibn Umar in al-Mafu hadith that ma haqqun amri muslim law shay'un yuridu an yusiya fihi yabitu laylatain illa wasiyatuhu maktubatun indahu. It's not permissible for any Muslim who has something to bequest to stay for two nights without having his will written and kept to him. And also the hadith inna Allah qad aata kullu dhi haqqin haqqahu fala wasiyata liwarithin. Allah has given everyone their rights, so there is no bequest for one here. Aina. Another version has the words except with the contact of the heirs. The person whose wealth is not enough to leave the heirs well off should not donate any of it. Rather, he should leave the entire inheritance to his heirs. The Prophet said, إِنَّكَ أَن تَدَرَّ وَرَتَكَ أَغْنِيَا خَيْرٌ مِنْ أَن تَدَرَّهُمْ أَعْلَى يَتَكَفَّفُونَ النَّاسِ. That you leave your heirs rich is better than to leave them needy, begging from people. Good is sought in all of their affairs.